Don't bother me unless it's important. Got it?
You're here. It's a great pleasure to meet one of the Republic's finest. You've earned quite a reputation on Tython, personally ending a threat to the Jedi Temple. Inspiring.
How did you acquire such knowledge?
People in the know stay that way by employing people like me. I represent Venara Kale, Senator of Coruscant. She not only speaks for our capital world in the Galactic Senate, but oversees this planet's government. Senator Kale leads the effort to rebuild what was destroyed during the Sith Empire's invasion. Healing those old wounds has been slow and painful.
The war's been over a long time. It's hard to believe we're still recovering.
Some wounds run deeper than others. This world faces many a crisis. A shattered infrastructure, a booming refugee population, whole sectors descending into anarchy. All of these hinder the rebuilding. Senator Kale believes you're specially qualified to deal with a dangerous and urgent threat. She'd appreciate the favor of a meeting. Immediately.
How long have you loitered around the spaceport waiting for my shuttle?
My time is the Senator's time, and I never wait for long. Senator Kale is the greatest leader we've had in decades. She'll not only rebuild this world, but the rest of the Republic with it. Speak to Minister Immo at the Senate Tower. Tell him you're expected. Good luck, and welcome to Coruscant.
You there! How would you like to live in a manner appropriate to your lofty status while also supporting the Republic? Strengthen your political connections and expand your influence in the galaxy like never before with your own strategically located stronghold. Use your stronghold to build a power base, guard against your enemies. Heck, throw a party! Throw lots of parties! Make your success known. Is it hyperbole to suggest that owning and showing off a stronghold might be the most important thing you ever do for the Republic? That isn't for me to say. Buy your stronghold now. Do it for the Republic and for yourself.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented. We can spar anytime.
Thank you. I can spare the time.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art. We can spar anytime.
Bemerati Ivo, Semper Finst Jun, Omnesan, Dumul Ganyar Nar.
Thank you for coming on short notice. I'm Senator Venara Kale. Forgive my abruptness, but time is a luxury I don't possess. As you may have heard, Coruscant is overwhelmed with refugees fleeing Imperial tyranny. Many have been here since the war. The refugees took over the old galactic market sector, huddling in shops and warehouses that were abandoned during the sacking of Coruscant. They refused to leave.
They should be thankful. If this were the Empire, they'd be slaves. Or worse.
I fear their current situation is little better. As so often happens when fear and poverty dominate, a criminal element has risen to take advantage of the situation. The Migrant Merchants Guild began as a political advocacy group for refugees. Over the years, it transformed into a ruthless and murderous criminal syndicate.
Why haven't you forced all the refugees out? Once they're gone, the gang goes with them.
Past attempts to forcibly relocate refugees ended poorly. The criminals helped the people resist and came away looking like heroes. The Migrant Merchants Guild has grown increasingly hostile and violent. Their criminal enforcers have acquired military-grade weaponry. Earlier today, their thugs took to the streets. They attacked our security personnel, set fires, began rioting. We're facing an armed insurrection.
A battalion or two of the Republic's finest will solve that problem.
A full-scale military response is out of the question. The collateral damage would be more than we can bear. For generations, the old galactic market was Coruscant's central trade hub. Its importance isn't merely economic. It's a symbol of the Republic's freedom. The comm channels are jammed. We've lost contact with our security forces. I need your help ending this crisis. The criminals must not win.
If the situation's as bad as you say, your people didn't survive.
There's still hope. If my security forces were dead, those gangsters couldn't resist letting me know. Do whatever you must to save innocent lives from that criminal filth. Find my security chief, Captain Winborn. He'll help. Good luck.
Tell me what's happening.
You remember Master Kiwix and Padawan Kira? This is General Varsuthra and Dr. Eli Tarnas. We're discussing why the Republic secretly built a planetary-scale weapon without consulting the Jedi.
My work barely qualifies as a weapon. It's the most humane military technology ever invented. With a single activation, the planet prison supercharges a world's upper atmosphere, turning it into an enormous ion cannon. Any starship entering or leaving the planet will be completely disabled. Perfect enemy containment, without casualties.
I'm extremely impressed.
The Jedi of all people should appreciate what we've created. It's a non-violent means of ending war.
Regardless, you've allowed the planet prison's design files to be stolen by common criminals.
I doubt the thieves even realize what they have. Besides, the data is encrypted.
People are pursuing every possible lead.
With all due respect, old friend, don't you think it's time the Jedi got involved? Master Kiwix and I must speak with the Supreme Chancellor. I need you here finding those design files.
Anything is better than talking to politicians.
A Jedi after my own heart.
You stay as well, Kira. Your security expertise may come in handy.
General, we have a lead on the thieves.
This is Agent Galen with the Strategic Information Service. Agent, these young Jedi will assist you.
32 hours ago, thieves raided a military storehouse. They stole weapons, supplies, and data files for the Planet Prison Project. The thieves' leader slipped up, showed his face to a security camera. We identified him from our criminal database. Vistus, Rhodian smuggler, staying with the so-called Migrant Merchants Guild. Nasty bunch of criminals.
Why would alien gangsters rob a military storehouse?
They'll hand over everything they stole, or else.
We don't want to start a gang war, but I doubt we can avoid using force. The Guild is a violent, well-armed criminal cartel. Invading their headquarters is something only a Jedi could pull off.
Oh dear. I really must go sit down. Excuse me.
Agent, let's use your fancy security network to distract those gangsters. Give my friend and the thief some quality time.
When you find Vistus, contact me. The data files are top priority, but try to recover anything else that was stolen from us. Good luck.
Sure.
Select an available travel route.
Honorable Jedi, a moment, please. I greet you on behalf of the great and noble Senator Dolly Burbark. The Senator sent me as his representative, though he'd prefer to be here himself. He loves to walk among his people.
What does this have to do with me?
Today, the Senator sent me to find brave and loyal citizens to help with a security crisis. It involves his work to restore the Republic to glory by reestablishing our technological superiority.
That's all very nice, but what's the crisis?
I was just getting to that. Recently, the Senator arranged to acquire a shipment of computer chips, advanced hardware that could create whole new industries for the Republic. Unfortunately, the shipment was hijacked by the Migrant Merchants Guild. Now, Republic Security is afraid to take on the Guild's thugs.
The officers at Republic Security sound pretty pathetic.
Someone around here needs to take a stand against the Migrant Merchants Guild. The Senator wants me to find that someone. Recovering the shipment of chips from the Guild would be a great service to Senator Bark and the Republic.
This is almost going to be too easy for me.
I can see you're a man of action, perfect for this job. I'm glad I found you. To find out where the Guild has hidden the Senator's shipment, you'll have to speak with Security Captain Denil Zahn. He ran the investigation. Then return the shipment to Senator Bark's office in the Senate Tower. I'm sure he'll want to thank you personally.
Thank you.
call here.
Am I good or what? I can spare the time.
I'm desperate, Mal.
I wish I could help, Nick. I really do, but I can't spare the manpower.
Is this what the Republic has been reduced to? Indifference to the suffering of aliens?
Does whining about it make you feel better?
You call protesting the neglect of peaceful Republic citizens whining? For us, there is no justice. We are ruled over by gangsters who call themselves the Migrant Merchants Guild. While Republic security...
Nick, none of you should be living here. We can't guarantee your safety. You know that.
Our homes were buried under rubble during the war. Not our fault the businessmen here are all crooks.
Is everyone living here so sensitive, or is it just you?
I'm sorry if my pain causes you discomfort, but the situation is intolerable. The Republic considers us squatters and wants us out. The Migrant Merchants Guild claims to protect us, but all they do is exploit us. Now the Guild has kidnapped my mate Rhea and put her to work as an entertainer. Rhea, forced to dance for the pleasure of scoundrels.
You should have mentioned that earlier. Is kidnapping common?
The Guild does whatever it wishes. They are worse than huts. Given Republic security's apathy, what is an honest merchant to do?
Oh, for goodness sake, Nick, give it a rest.
There's no telling what humiliations and depravities Rhea has been forced to endure. My beloved is worth a great deal to me. Bring her back and I'll reward you handsomely.
All right, I'll do it. I always was a sucker for people in love.
Thank the ancestors. I cannot express what this means to me. Rhea is being held with the other dancers in the Guild headquarters. She's a beautiful Nautilin with lovely green head tresses. I'm sure you'll know her.
In accordance with Security Force Regulation 1195, conversations with non-security personnel are to be kept to a minimum. Let's make this quick. I'm Captain Denil Zahn. Senator Bark's page ordered me to give you information regarding the Senator's stolen goods.
Just do it. You'll feel better when it's done.
We'll see. Under Security Appropriations Policy B-71, I'm allowed to share classified information, if you're working for us. Did the Senator's crony tell you where the shipment came from, or what these computer chips are for?
Now that you mention it, he didn't explain anything about the chips.
I'm not surprised. These political types like to gloss over details. The chips are from planet Ryloth. They're designed to operate remote control slave collars. Under Republic Law 4412, Rylothian slave collars and the chips used to make them are illegal in Republic space, even for senators.
Bark must be aware of the laws.
Sure. He just doesn't think they apply to him. Our immediate problem is that these slave collar chips are spread around the Migrant Merchants Guild headquarters. First priority is get the shipment together again. After that, bring the chips back to me and I'll make sure they're destroyed.
Do you intend to prosecute Senator Bark for this?
Not up to me. My superiors will decide how to proceed with the case. Find the chips and get out of the Guild warehouse. Once you've got everything, I suggest you let us deal with the shipment, not the Senator.
Power to the whole blasted planet if you have to. We can't let those crazies take over the network.
Captain Winborn, Senator Kale said you need backup. What's the situation?
We're getting cut to pieces down here. We're not trained to fight an army of killers. These gangsters are smart, organized, clearly trained off-world. They'll kill thousands. Might even destroy the Senate Tower.
The Senate Tower is nowhere near this sector.
Scum found themselves a way around that little detail. The gangsters brought slicers to access every network node in the sector. They're trying to take over the automated speeder flight paths. They'll cause thousands of mid-air collisions. It'll rain debris on the Senate Tower like a meteor storm. No telling how many will die.
Have to hand it to the bad guys. They know how to put on a show.
You're here to help us, right? The gangsters have armed patrols guarding the network access points. We need to push them back and manually lock down the terminals. Get enough terminals, and we might just pull this off. My men will back you up. Good luck in there.
I'm your man. Despair. After this drink.
Wanka Chisa Bichawanki Chi Atocha. Hagwa Bontagu, Chubalong Haku. Kilia umpasa dobiska wumpa hoopa.
Agent Galen, I believe I've found our thief.
Get the stolen design files and hurry back. We've had a major security breach.
What's happened now, Agent?
This holo channel isn't secure. I'll brief you at the Senate Tower. Galen out.
Liska chenaga ima che choran chike. Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per popa. Uple ugo chesko pakurta liska taka ya oska.
Betray me, and you'll regret it.
Itzug nanki he chalangtong ima che chu. Wachineko, higa danoila, oka kiza spida per popa. O wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa.
What would the guild do if they found out you work for Black Sun?
Umbe emboa. Jiliska chanaga ima che, choran chike.
Why would I ever let scum like you get away?
I can spare the time.
I'm here to see a friend of mine, Ria Delaru.
Kukati choski nawi kuchusi yomata chi pompota.
Thank you for considering Hanera's dance troupe for your entertainment needs. How may I please you this day?
I'm here to rescue you.
What? Did Nick talk to you? Blast it, I knew he'd try something like this. I'm afraid you've wasted your time. I'm not here against my will.
Nick said you were brought here by the Guild.
I'm sorry, I should have told Nick the truth. I was just hoping to spare his feelings. Life with him was miserable. Not only were we barely scraping by, but I was fed up. His jealousy was driving me crazy. He didn't want me talking to anyone or going out. Life here is... it's better.
Why does none of this surprise me?
Nick and I left the homeworld together. His devotion was flattering. But I grew to realize the difference between love and obsession. Could you please tell Nick I was shipped off Coruscant? If he thinks I'm gone, he might move on.
Stay here. Your secret's safe with me.
Thank you. I appreciate your help. I hope you'll come back and see me under less formal circumstances.
Counting on my luck?
Thank you.
Counting on my luck?
It's an honor, Master Jedi. I apologize in advance if I throw up on you. Officer Anstis. Nice to... ouch. Meet you. Apparently I've got enemies back at HQ. Got the unenviable task of arresting Gambo, Black Sun Enforcer with a string of murders to his name. I've gone inside the dealer's den half a dozen times to confront him. And he's beaten me within a centimeter of my life each time.
Do you need medical attention?
Head's pounding and you're covered in spots. I've been better. I'd call for backup, but frankly, Gambo could tear through that whole cantina if he had a mind to. He needs to be talked down or knocked out if I'm gonna arrest him. I'm no match, but you might have a shot.
Facing danger is what I do best. I'll handle it.
No one sees Gambo without going through Zuki, his lookout. If you're lucky, Gambo might give you a few words before he starts swinging. Use them wisely.
Am I good or what?
I can spare the time.
I need to talk to Gambo.
Utula musta, wo grani tampio, tu poshi wompa. Jilis kachanaga wani chika kospa ini kokate.
You will cooperate, or you will die.
Ni ompi put malia pedwana ni op ni bobo chek chupa goma. Tong mi cha kolkata maji ta us azelas ulval.
Ni kakusha topo mi chuba.
You've beaten enough people, Gambo. You're coming with me.
Yokoto crispa okabi no bata. Haku, Chino Hagua Bantagu!
Utula Musta, wo grani tampio, tu poshi wompa.
Punchi mo! Uban chonu li pais tipotoga!
Piska ku, palia pitie, potenia go.
I don't know what you said, but I almost died of shock when Gambo turned himself in. Command might grumble about excessive force, but it's not my fault he picked a fight with someone he couldn't beat. I should call a medic before I pass out. Thanks for the help.
You're back! Did you find Rhea? What happened?
She doesn't want to see you anymore, Nick.
What are you saying? This can't be. Someone must be coercing her.
I don't care why she did what she did.
Fine. You've done enough. I suppose we should settle up, despite the fact that you failed to bring my beloved back. This is yours.
Next time, be a man. Go after your women yourself.
We all have our talents. Mine are in the arena of commerce. This is for your trouble. So long.
I can spare the time.
Wampa dragged in. I was beginning to wonder if I'd see you again. Did you get the shipment of slave collar chips?
Take these chips and destroy them, Captain.
Oh, I will. Senator Park will be disappointed, but the law is the law, even for senators. I know he probably offered more, but I can at least give you the standard rate for your work.
You have my thanks.
You're welcome. You've earned those credits. I've got a lot of data work to do now. We don't want the senator finding any fault with the way this was handled. But you've got my thanks.
My men can't believe you took on all those gangsters and lived. You're a blasted hero, you know that? With the network terminals locked down, the speeder traffic is secure. Now, all that's left is pushing out those gangsters for good.
There was some kind of encrypted message on the network. Looks like a recording.
Let me see that. It's an old Migrant Merchants Guild code. I think I can decrypt it. Here we go.
You accepted our friendship, Senator Kale, and credits. It's time you paid us back. All we want are the housing projects you promised our people now.
Your people will have to wait their turn like everyone else. I owe you nothing. If you continue pushing me, I'll destroy you all.
Should have known Senator Kale was too good to be true. She's an even bigger crook than I thought.
Doesn't make sense. There's gotta be an explanation.
Your extortion attempt has failed. My people are pushing back your little army as we speak. It's over.
Nobody breaks a deal with us, Senator. We'll have what we want one way or another.
This is way above my pay grade. I'm not destroying the reputation of Coruscant's most popular politician. Take the recording. I don't want it.
When you wear that uniform, you're upholding the Republic's ideals. Freedom, integrity, and honesty.
There's nobody more qualified to handle this than you, Jedi. I know you'll find the truth. Senator Kale has done great things for Coruscant. She's a good woman. Give her a chance. My men and I will stay down here. You should go back to the Senate Tower.
Jedi, come look. It's the Senate Tower. I was raised there. My father was an admiral, and my mother was a senator. But they were both killed during the war.
That's tragic. I'm sorry to hear it.
Don't be. They gave their lives to protect this great republic. I'm sorry. My name is Spira Chris Zerum. I used to be military, then a diplomat, but not anymore. Now I represent a group of loyal citizens willing to go to any length to protect the true republic from its enemies.
What exactly is the True Republic?
The True Republic is the one based on ideals, on the principles that carried us through history. Until now. Dangerous radicals are about to make a massive power play in the Senate. Senator Glirius Parvel is gathering support to break ties with the Jedi,
and establish an alliance with the Sith Empire.
Sounds like things are headed in a dark direction.
My colleagues discovered a way to expose Parvel's plan to the public, turn the political tide against this insanity. But our one shot's about to pass us by. Parvel's put us all on Senate's security watch list. We can't even get near the tower.
You said you're one shot. You have an idea?
I mean, you might actually be willing to help us? A diplomatic parcel is being delivered to Senator Parvel's office. All you'd have to do is steal the parcel and smuggle it out to me. Will you do it?
It will be a privilege.
Thank the stars. Until you came along, I was beginning to give up hope. A courier droid is delivering the documents to Senator Parvel. Use this scrambler box, and it'll hand the parcel to you. Just intercept it before it reaches his office. I'll be waiting here.
That will be all, Minister. Dismissed. Captain Winborn contacted me. You thwarted an attack that would have killed thousands. You have my gratitude. Unfortunately, you also have a holo recording I would like destroyed. Its contents will only cause harm.
Did your security chief spoil the big surprise?
The Migrant Merchants Guild warned me. They're courting my favor as if bargaining were still an option. It never was. My opponent in the elections was a vile man. Lazy, stupid, and corrupt. He wasn't interested in building, only taking. I had to win. But I didn't possess as much wealth as he did. When those gangsters approached me, I accepted their donation. And I'd do it again.
The people choose their leaders by popular vote. What difference did it make how many credits you had?
Don't be naive. Wealth can purchase influence, and influence sways popular opinion. My opponent understood that too well. I stole from those criminals to rebuild Coruscant for its people. Set things right. I'll bring the Migrant Merchants Guild to justice. You hold the power to ensure my success. Let me finish healing this world. Please, destroy that recording.
You're all clear, Senator.
Thank you. I won't forget what you've done for me. For Coruscant.
If you need help making this world strong, I'll always be here.
You're a true friend and patriot. I'll see to it you're properly recognized for your heroism in the old galactic market. Farewell.
I'm sorry, I don't think we've been introduced. Against the Empire, the Republic's leaders must be strong.
Oh,
got your files, but the thief transmitted a decrypted copy to Black Sun.
Grant, run a full diagnostic. Find out what was in these files. We found our stolen military hardware.
Good. We need it.
While you were gone, kidnappers grabbed Dr. Tarnas.
Who's responsible for this?
No idea, but they're well-organized and dangerous. Kira led a security team in pursuit, but the kidnappers split up during the chase. Hang on, signal coming in.
Agent Galen, I've got these creeps pinned down, but they won't surrender. I don't know how long I can hold them.
She's in over her head.
She needs backup. Tell me where to find her.
Kira's signal came from the spaceport. The kidnappers may try taking the doctor off-world. You need to stop the kidnappers before they escape with Dr. Tarnas. Hurry!
Right there! I see what you're doing! How dare you accost the Senator's courier droid! Stealing documents, what's the matter with you? This is the heart of the Republic, the greatest bastion of democracy in the galaxy!
I'm here to protect the Republic.
By breaking the law and undermining the political process? I find that hard to believe. I know you people and your drivel about protecting the true Republic. However unpopular Senator Parville's ideas might be, the principles of the Republic give him the freedom to express those ideas.
The Senator's ideas would destroy the Republic.
You don't speak for the Republic, Jedi. Your own order's outdated ideals cause more harm than good. But the real culprits here are the paranoid fanatics you've gotten yourself tangled up with.
Senator Parville is the real culprit.
I'll say it one more time. Senator Parville has every right to exercise his political ideas. It would be criminal to steal his parcel. Look, it's not too late for you to turn around and do the right thing. I could even forget I saw you. I have this parcel of outdated agricultural revenue documents. Give me the Senator's parcel and take these to your friends instead.
You're not touching this parcel. I'm gonna expose you.
You're making a mistake, I assure you. Senator Parville is committed to his principles, and I am too. Now, more than ever. You may slow us down, but we will see his plans become reality.
Senator, please comprehend. Repairing Coruscant's infrastructure is green obtuse. To form the red parallel, we require a black bisector.
Oh, this is pointless. I can't understand a word you're saying.
I use mistaken words and request patience. This will be clearer. The lower levels are alarming and filled with casualties. Active collaborators can solve problems.
Oh, I give up. Do you have any idea what this ambassador droid is trying to say?
Aren't ambassadors usually organic?
This is an unusual situation. I'm Senator Oranda. This is Patake from the Gree Enclave. Before you ask, the Gree are remote people. Isolationist. They helped build Coruscant's original infrastructure. We asked for assistance with repairs, they sent the droids.
Are you sure you're a senator?
From Agamar. Small agricultural world with no real pull in the Senate. Trying to change that by helping get Coruscant running again.
The Enclave bargains resources and offers reversal of Coruscant's yellow concave. We commit to White Vertex to achieve this.
Gree droids seem to speak in Gree patterns, so this gibberish is what I've got to rebuild Coruscant with.
I speak attentively in hopes of comprehension. The bargain encounters great challenges. My delegates suffer assault affecting the maintenance, fire, damage, and fear. Do you follow?
There's something threatening stopping you from doing your job?
That is an approximate understanding, yes. Your comprehension is high.
Coruscant needs these repairs to continue functioning. Patake, you have to convince your delegates to brave these dangers.
Impossible. My delegates require aid from one accustomed to fire, damage, and chaos. A black bisector, you see?
This is dangerous work. Jedi work.
Jedi? Ah, even Gree comprehend this nature. Jedi are black bisector and red equilateral at once. I will compensate the black bisector with useful and valued items only available from the Enclave. My delegates will describe their black spheres for you. These are bold, courageous mission callings. Speak to them and learn. Never going back. Never going back to Blue Nonagon. Now I am Yellow Concave. Injuries mark my chassis forever, and why? Ungrateful humans.
Where's this Blue Nonagon? Why won't you go there?
That is difficult to impart. The level below is concentrated, strong, misery, wrongness. It is Blue Nonagon and horrible. Never going back. Coruscant's life waters are sluggish, stagnant. Padake commanded me. Go to the level below, repair the broken hydro supply, make clean life waters flow. I crafted a solution to achieve Padake's command. All was orange sphere until I arrived at the level below, then green perpendicular.
How are you going to fix the hydro supply?
I crafted a durable object of Gree ingenuity, perfectly aligned for the needed maintenance. Padake failed to impart the lethal conflict enemies waiting on the level below. Many weapons and offenders despising my arrival. I fled Black Sun with my crafted solution intact, but the repair progresses unresolved. Coruscant's life waters remain sluggish, stagnant, without repairs. The hydro supply must have my crafted solution.
Can I take your crafted solution to the hydro supply?
You offer yourself as a black bisector. That is a gratifying, unpredicted announcement. I pledge to provide items of Gree ingenuity in return. Take and apply my crafted solution to the hydro supply, but do not apply before deactivating nearby flow valves, or pressure explosion death will result. Be alerted. Black Sun Green Perpendicular will provide onslaught. May you experience blue tangent and return intact.
I was beginning to worry Senate security was causing you trouble. How did it go? Did you get Parvel's documents?
There was a complication. A Senate page found me.
It doesn't matter. So long as you have the evidence we need. Here, you take your price, and I'll take the parcel. Rest easy knowing Senator Parvel's motion will never pass.
It was the least I could do.
You're a hero to the True Republic. We won't forget what you've done.
Jedi. Hardly the usual clientele. Agent Yorkson, SIS. Never mind the outfit, I'm undercover. I need help. We've been moving our people into the Finnak shipping company for months. We want to stop contraband weapons shipments. Now Black Sun started hijacking Finnak's freighters, killing the crew and grabbing the cargo. If I send in SIS, our cover is blown. We start all over.
What does this have to do with me?
I can offer you a hefty payment if you help us flush out the hijackers and find the freight.
You need me to bring back the cargo?
Just let me know where they're taking the freight. I'll send my team. Try checking around the docks. Black Sun's got to have a loader program to offload the cargo somewhere secure.
medical pads are currently open for business.